why it's going to get me.
Got him.
Shit, going in.
Oh, now he's mad. Pull the tractor up, see if it's even. Can't see. Maybe a little bit. That don't look too bad. Say, probably 3/4 of an inch of gap. Maybe it'll hold. So, here's what we ended up with. A rough mess. So we put the crimper on, put a tongue on the crimper, hooked it to the Polaire Hass, see how it does. All right, get after it. It's gonna be a mess. Whoops, picked up a stick. Doing pretty good, really. Oh shit. Uh-oh. All right. I'm gonna drag something behind him.